it's a very important album for me to sort of showcase my love and passion of all these styles, and to really bring together for the almost the first time ever, I think, all these flavors that end up on one album that showcase the guitar of what it really can do. Same day that Lukather was over here to compose 68 and In Your Dreams, I said, "Luke, I got one more tune I want you to play on." I said, "I'm going to do a couple pieces with this incredible guitarist, Andy McKee." Andy is another just virtuoso solo guitarist. He's really of this new generation. Meanwhile, he's a wonderful musician. He's not a sideshow, he's not a freak show. And so I knew I wanted to put Andy on something else besides his solo piece that would also showcase him maybe in a slightly different way that it doesn't usually do.
The one track we did with Lee, myself, and Andy McKee, I was playing electric, Lee was playing classical, and Andy was playing a steel string acoustic. And then, you know, we had this fantastic, you know, John Beasley and Jimmy Johnson and Will Kennedy. And it just kind of fell together. None of us had ever, you know, that group of people had never played together before. And all of a sudden, like, you know, within two takes, we had this amazing thing going on this thing to, you know, a different way of presenting that particular piece of music, which really came out. We were all smiling, going, "Wow, that was easy. That was so much fun. We'd do a whole record."
Okay, this should be the vehicle. And it ended up turning out great.